Over the last 25 years, the 2200 and 2400 series of controllers have been two of our longest running and best-selling control offerings, having proven themselves to be highly versatile and reliable for all sorts of applications. However, a lot has changed since the 90s, including significant advances in microelectronic technology, which we have incorporated into new and improved offerings. That's why we've made the decision to make the 2200 and 2400 series controllers obsolete, effective January 31st, 2021, with repair and servicing for these ranges being supported until 2025. As a replacement for these ranges, we recommend the EPC-3000 series of programmable controllers. They offer the same functionality you've come to expect along with additional improvements to help meet the needs of today. They also feature very similar wiring to both the 2200 and 2400 series controllers and are available in the same three DIN sizes, making installing the controller into existing panels nice and straightforward. Plus, the EPC-3000 series has been designed with cybersecurity in mind and certified to meet the stringent requirements of Achilles Communications Robustness Testing Level 1. You'll also benefit from enhanced precision control, exceptional thermal stability, and noise rejection. It's also more user-friendly, featuring a graphical wiring environment to help create applications. Users can select the function blocks they wish to use in their application and then connect them together using soft wiring. And there's a pictorial view of exactly what has been configured. Ethernet communications are supported via a standard RJ45 connector, providing fast access to process and diagnostic information as well as connectivity to an external PLC or a plant SCADA. The EPC-3000 programmable controller provides exceptional value and packs many features that are typically only available in high-end control offerings. Whatever your process, the EPC-3000 range can help you achieve the required stability, accuracy, and repeatability. To learn more about the EPC-3000 programmable controller and see if it's the right fit for your process, visit our website.